What y'all doing in here?
Hey, yeah, we're at the John Oliver Cabin in Cades Cove.
Y'all enjoying
y'allself?
We are. Seen a couple bear and
turkey
and everything, so we're having a good time on vacation this year. How about you, Austin? You having fun, boy?
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's go see what else we can see.
Anybody want to go in the attic?
In the attic? Let's look. Let's see what's up in here. What's up in here, boy? Look, can he fix a roof? No. Give me a high five. What's wrong, Summer?
I see a snake.
A what?
A snake.
Where?
Right there.
Can I step on it? Up the stairs or what?
Hey, yo.
All right, y'all, we're here in Cades Cove in the Great Smoky Mountains. We're on a vacation in 2020, and it's June, and we just want to bring y'all along, share a little bit of a vacation with you, and we're currently at the Carter Shields cabin in the back of it. And so how y'all enjoy y'all's vacation so far this year?
We're having a good time.
That makes almost 20 years we came up, you know, as far as me and you came up here. And we try to come up here every year, and really enjoying our time up here. It's got some good weather. It's not too hot. And you see right back here, a little stream behind the Carter Shields cabin. I'm sure they utilize this stream right here as far as, you know, keeping their eggs and milk, different things cold. They probably had like a little spring house. I don't see one, but I'm sure they had one. But we just wanted to show y'all a little bit of a vacation this year, and hope y'all enjoy this video. And as always, friends, from our family to yours, y'all have a blessed day, and we'll see you later. Bye bye.